subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see what are the things you need to remember in order to crack NEET 2021. Okay, so first of all, our target is NEET 2021. If you are thinking, I can't do it, or if you are not having enough confidence, then this video is exclusively for you. And if you are passionate to crack NEET 2021, then this video is also for you guys. Okay, so first, now let's begin this video without any delay. First of all, there are 5 different things which you need to remember. Okay, you need to strictly follow these 5 things. First one is, you should understand that paper 2021 is completely different from last 20 years. Why am I saying this? See, even NTA knows that due to the pandemic, due to the COVID, and due to various kind of reasons, people are unable to get enough coaching, and students compromised for a few things. Even NTA knows that. So this year paper, that is NEET 2021 paper, will be little easy. Students are not saying it will not be difficult, but it will be little easy and it will be reasonable compared to last few years. Okay, so don't worry, the students who are not having confidence, remember this point: you can do it, you can crack NEET 2021, because even NTA will understand the pulse of the students and they will make the paper, they'll make sure that this year's paper is relatively bit easier compared to last few years. Okay, so the paper will be basic, so be confident. This is the first thing which you need to remember. This is first point. And second point is, go through last 10 to 15 years previous papers. Okay, so why am I saying you need to go through last 10 to 15 years previous papers? Is most of the questions, mostly, okay, 30 to 40% of the questions will be repeating from previous years only. Okay, mostly 30 to 40% of the questions will be repeating from the previous year's question papers. So if you go through last 10 to 15 years previous year's papers, you can at least attempt 30 to 40% of the question paper with very ease. Okay, so don't ignore this point. Go through last 10 to 15 years of previous papers. Okay, this is very, very important. And third important point is, never ignore NSERT. Most of the students have been telling, madam, we ignored NSERT, what to do now? Don't do that mistake. Okay, most of the students of previous years used to do the same mistake. Make sure you don't repeat that, because NSERT has very high weightage and importance coming to NEET. So never ever ignore NSERT. Okay, so coming to the fourth important point, prepare short notes. Okay, so why the short notes and what to write in the short notes, both I'm going to tell you now. So first of all, you might have the question, why should we prepare this short notes, or why should we maintain this short notes? First important point is, when you have to revise something or when you have to have a quick revision, short notes will be really helpful. Okay, why? Because you are going to maintain all the important topics, all the important points in that short notes. So if you want a quick revision, this short notes will be go to option. Okay, so first of all, I answered your question why short notes, because it will be useful for quick revision even before your examination and even for your daily revision. Next, what you need to write in your short notes? What you need to write in your short notes is important notes, important points, and if you are forgetting anything, that you can write in short notes for continuous revision. Okay, sometimes you may feel you're forgetting few terms, you are forgetting some meanings, or you're forgetting some important points. Then you can make sure you note down all of them in your short notes, and you can happily go through the quick revision every day before you sleep. Okay, these are four most important points, and fifth important point is strict timetable. Okay, strict timetable is always important. If you wanted to become a doctor, if you wanted to crack meat, then you should not feel lazy. You can't be lazy. Okay, so first of all, prepare a timetable. Even you need not prepare the timetable, that will be provided in our channel itself. What you need to do is just subscribe to our channel, and we will make sure you crack NEET 2021 with a great score. Okay, just believe and leave everything on our channel, best way to study. Okay, so whatever timetable we are going to give you in coming up videos, what you need to do is you just have to go through all those timetable and follow it strictly. Okay, so these are five most important points which you need to remember in order to crack NEET 2021. Okay, so and now let's see what are the most important dates, and now let's see what are the most important dates which you should always remember. Okay, so first, application forms will be released in second week of March. Application forms will be released in second week of March, and even information browser is going to be released on the same week, second week of March. Okay, so and students need to submit the application forms by second week of April, last day to apply for NEET 2021 is second week of April. Okay, then download your admit cards. You can download your admit cards on last week of May. Okay, so this is important date, and last but not least, exam date is on August 1st, 2021, which is Sunday. Okay, guys, you have 4 months left. For these 4 months, our channel is going to provide you number one timetable, which is student efficient. Okay, so if you just follow that timetable, you can easily crack your exam. And second important thing is we are also going to discuss important questions and MCQs every weekend. Okay, it might be Saturday mostly, Okay, I'll let you know. I'll update you in the coming video. So now what you need to do is just subscribe to our channel so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified from our channel. And other most important thing is just fix your mind that you are gonna be a doctor. And also remember, you just have 4 months left for your exam. And next video is going to be the timetable, effective timetable in order to crack NEET 2021. So yeah, that's it for today. Signing off, your Pravalika madam. Thanks for watching.